I didn't know what to think. I was so awestruck by this red bike from the 1960s.
Was that the bite of 87?